darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while you are sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within a sound of silence. And in a naked light I saw 2,000 people, maybe more, talking without